Reading web articles on your phone can be a difficult task. You're forced to do things like scroll left to right and deal with banners and ads, all while squinting to read text. Well, thanks to your phone, those days are long gone. Let's see how it works. Launch the internet. Next, let's bring up a web page from your favorites. Once your article opens, if the font is too small, zoom in. The text automatically fits itself in the screen. If you see a read-only button on the top of the page, tap it and the article switches to read-only mode. This gets rid of all the ads and banners and leaves you with just the text. Say goodbye to side-to-side scrolling. You can also easily save these web pages so you can read them later, even if you don't have an internet connection. To do this, just tap the Saved button at the top of the screen. And that's it, your article is saved for later. And here's how to save videos for later. Go to any online video sharing site like YouTube. Search for a video you want. Now go to the menu and select Add To and then Watch List. That's it, the link is saved. Watch the video later when you're connected to the internet. Okay, so it's later, and you want to go back to the video or web page that you've saved. Go to your bookmarks, then slide to saved. The saved videos and web pages are there. Remember, you don't need an internet connection to read your saved web pages, but if you want to open the link to the video you saved, you're going to need an internet connection.